Sarah, thank goodness you're safe. You just vanished from the island. I'm in front of the mansion, and I've located the final relics. Come on, I'll take you there. We're here. You'll have to climb down, though. There's no place to land.
Thank you. You have traveled far, mortal. I will share with you the truth about Odessa and the Torch of Hope's past. If you prove worthy, then you may take the final relics.
Thank you. Luxon was the leader of a group called the Torch of Hope. He worked hard to ensure peace for his beloved people. He cherished his daughter, Odessa, above everything else. One day, Odessa was exploring near the village and discovered a great stone filled with glowing crystals. She decided to use the crystals to strengthen her father's realm. The meteor's dark power corrupted her. Odessa created her own clan and turned against her father. Those who followed her were known as the Dragons. Luxan and the splintered remains of the Torch of Hope formed the Griffin Order and searched for a way to overcome her powers.
thought I could defeat the evil by sealing the destiny. The source of her corruption remains. I destroyed the crystal that poisoned her heart and set her free.
Sure.